Okay. So I'll get any. Not high enough level for Eagle Eye yet. Field alchemy to field alchemy. Be a big fight of the night. Alto. Bring up Canopus at backup ranged. And save state just. Old brother, Gildas, what's going on down there? Oh no, Gildas. Oh, buddy. Gildas, wait. No, stay away. Stand back, Olivius. Help. Please help us. There as soon as we can. Oh, buddy. Gildas became a zombie. Bunch of other zombies we gotta deal with too. I can I hit anybody right now? Nope, so all I can do is I need you casting freaking zombie killing spells all the live long day. There is a zombie in range, and you can cast Awaken on it, Exorcism on it. You cast, you be exercising. Coming. And I mean, as Katia was here to cast, because I trained her up in Exorcism 2, or Exorcism, there isn't a Exorcism 2 AoE Exorcism. Yeah, they decided to flank us. Well, that dragon's be a problem. I'm not sure whether to hit that guy in the middle. Dying souls their place in time and ever world where they might rest.
Ah.
I actually don't need fire magic, huh? Like an oversight. Oops, sorry. That really should have gone over you, over your head. I am like literally above you. Fine, Thunderflick. Hit you with Thunder? I can hit you with Thunderflick. I'm stuck in. That zombie dragon's gonna come back next turn. Know it. Are you there? Which are you to shoot? And you're knocked back too. Perfect.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.